What's up, retro gamers? Hey, you know what I always found so odd? Look at Castlevania 2 here, Simon's Quest. You have Simon Belmont, and Dracula's up there at his castle. But look at the Tiger Electronic handheld version. There's the same Simon. But they made Dracula, like, a little too cartoony for me here. Isn't that weird?